Coach Chizik was saying he was impressed with the way you played in the scrimmage. Did you feel like you had a good day?
I feel like I had a good day. I'm trying to get great, though, so I gotta get on the small things, the little things, then, which is a good thing. That means I always got something to work on, something to get better, so make my days more interesting.
Are you and Corey both playing together now?
Mm-hmm.
How much fun is that, to have that kind of speed on both sides?
Well, it was a fantasy at first, now it's here, so, I mean, this can't even explain it. I mean, I'm just ready to get in front of 80,000 or 90,000.
That's kind of something related. We see these pictures from practice in the scrimmage where Blackson's wearing 55. Isn't he creeping in on Lemonnier's territory with
that? Well, he just, I think these just new practice jerseys we're trying them out. So just having a little fun with it.
Okay. What's Lemonnier wearing?
47.
Okay.
Yeah. It looks like old school. You have a song?
Yeah. I'm old.
Yeah.
Did your back give you any trouble at all?
No trouble. Not at all.
Was that something you were concerned about going in to see?
I wasn't even concerned, like, going into surgery, because I knew the biggest thing for me was going to be keeping tightening my core, and everything would be, you know, tight and in place. Nothing would come back out. So I was like, well, that's easy for me. I'm a workaholic.
Was it a disc issue?
It's a disc issue, so.
Was it a herniation?
Bad herniation too.
So you got a discectomy?
Mm-hmm. Got a discectomy. So biggest thing with that is, like I said, stretching, tightening the core. So
yeah.
Things I was gonna work on anyway.
Did you have pain in your leg though?
Right leg.
Yeah, it's burn, huh?
Burn, what it is, it's like a tingling sensation.
Mm-hmm. I got one myself.
Really?
Huh?
How you feel? You gonna make it?
Well, it burns right here sometimes.
I was about to cry. Couldn't go to sleep at night.
But it goes away. It gets better, Dee. Yeah, well, you got surgery.
Yeah, I got surgery. So mine was pretty. It was pretty intense. So because I tried to play with it.
Yeah, because you had before the day you decided you couldn't do it anymore. You already had it, right?
Yeah. Yeah. I was getting weak. Couldn't like really step on it. You know, yeah. So
you were down what, maybe 2 months? Really kind of down.
Realistically, yeah, about 2 months. Okay. I could have honestly could have came back and played after. I was feeling good after about a month. It was kind of, it was too good to be true. I didn't really want to, I was like, I feel normal. You know?
But you don't want to go through
that. Yeah, I don't want to go through that again.
Yeah.
Is it hard for somebody like you likes to hit the weight room and do all that stuff to kind of have to ease back a little bit?
It's not hard because what you have to do, you have to take a different route. And so now I'm experiencing and learning new things that I can do for my body that I would have never known if I didn't have the surgery. So.
Like Pilates, I mean, what do you do
differently? Yoga, a lot of yoga, which is very hard, you know, especially for a 21-year-old who, you know, don't do nothing but party. So you'll be shocked, but it will increase your athleticism almost instantly if you even do one. So yeah, I did a lot of yoga, a lot of core work, which I hated. I would never do on my own, but now I will since, you know, that was my treatment. You know, that was my rehab, was core, so.
Dee, all the new stuff in the weight room, how much you guys enjoy that?
I enjoy it, I love it. We all enjoy it. I mean, the biggest thing is we don't have to walk around, you know, from rack to rack. Everything is just right there. You know, it's very convenient, so. I mean, things can get old, but I doubt that we get old at all.
Greg Robinson said you two have been matched up quite a bit in practice. What have you seen of him from going against him and stuff?
He's quick to be a big guy like that. You know, he's very quick, very explosive. He can move, you know, and I'm just trying to, you know, get him better and get me better at the same time. He's doing a great job.
Dee, have you guys kind of had to turn up, you know, with this new defensive scheme with the D-line, just going and getting it, you know, watching for the screen and the draw and stuff like that? Have y'all really worked on, you know, eyes in the backfield during the rush to try and combat that?
Yeah, of course. I mean, we want to more so react than try to read it and try to expect it. You know, we want to our main motive is to get to the quarterback and react to the draws and screens.
Anything else?
All right. I never want to get up. I'm done. All right. Chill. Set the goal.